about this girl. He had pictures of her everywhere.
That's pretty hard for her, too, you know? She had the idea.
You got something to say, Mr. Fenton?
Nothing can keep us apart.
Mr. Fenton.
That's him.
She needs me now more than ever.
She has no family.
I see what you're trying to do.
All she has is me.
Hey, listen to me.
You know, we love one another. Yes, Donna.
Can we go now, please? We're almost home here.
When I touch her.
That's enough. Oh, look over there. Look at me.
Can we go now?
Be together forever.
We're going to be anyway. We're going to be in jail.
We'll be together forever. That's what I promise.
It's enough. It's okay.
I'll see you soon, Donna.
We matched DNA, his prints were everywhere, so, you know, her ID and then sealed the deal. As far as we were concerned, he was going to die, definitely. The jury didn't think so. Well, they came back with insanity. He's been in a maximum security prison for the criminally insane up until 3 days ago.
Just so you know, our fitness center will be closed because of the renovations being done on the mezzanine level. Thank you, Mr. Ramsey. If I can just get your autograph.
Can I get a big case to see things well? I was having a lot of heaven.
One moment.
Give it to me easy.
Excuse me.
Thank God, it doesn't seem to work. Can you help?